Morning Wolfpack. I'm Hamza, your ASB school president. It's Thursday, September 12th. Color Run permission slips are coming in. Hurry to get yours in. Walk or run, a cloud of fun. We will have a daily drawing during lunches next week. All color runners who have $30 or more in pledges by September 16th will get a t-shirt to participate in Whiteout Day and wear during the color run. The Wolfpack will attend a leadership assembly on Friday, September 13th. Students will report to their 7th hour, then go to their assembly as a group. The schedule is attached. Yearbook Club is taking applications. Would you like to contribute to the Chinook Yearbook? Taking pictures, designing pages from start to finish, putting together another great yearbook for everyone to treasure. You may pick up applications in Ms. Kegler's room, 208, or the office. All applications are due by Thursday, September 19th. Maybe you are the one who will make sure Mr. Butler's picture isn't forgotten again. Ms. Miri will be your advisor for Fitness Club beginning Monday, September 16th, 2:45 to 4 p.m. Doesn't matter your shape, size, or strength, it's fun to be fit. 7th grade football played yesterday. Hope you had a great game. Cross country runs today at Carmichael in Richland. Go Wolves! 8th grade football begins their season today against Desert Hill here at Chinook, starting at 4 p.m. Come watch the game. It's Chicken Tater Tot Bowl today. Remember when...
your birthday!
Well, that's it for today, Wolfpack. You have a great day. Shoutouts go to Mr. Butler and Mr. Turner.
Say it's your birthday! It's my birthday too, yeah!